right, Mr. Leonard. Don't work too late now.
Just closing up. Nothing much happens around here after dark.
Listen up, fat cat burglar. I'm giving you one last chance to hand him over before I cash in your coupons for you.
It is you, the great Dex Detective, who's about to take a fall. Or should I say, be pushed.
If I had a raisin for every time I've heard that one.
Exterminate
him! Hey, hairless hamsters. Want some of this?
My mother would be so ashamed.
Okay, it's just you and me, fat cat. Now fork over the little guys and no one gets hurt.
Never!
I'm sending you to the cooler, burglar.
I'm gonna kill you! No! No! Stop! You wouldn't!
I just want to be loved.
Is that so cool?
Dex! Dex! Dex, darling! Head of shopper here. This makes 500 consecutive cases you've solved as head of the United Supermarket Defense Association. What's your secret, darling?
The secret's inside. The real secret is I am scared out of my mind, Dan. Tonight's the night.
Nah, no worries. You can do it. As long as you got me to help you. Did I mention me?
What do you think?
Whoa, what the? You could 4 carrots? What did you do around the food bank?
Yeah, but do you think she'll like it? What if she doesn't like it?
Relax, bro. We're talking about sunshine goodness. You could give her a crackerjack ring and she'd still say yes.
Everything's got to be just perfect tonight. Now, you sure you know what to do?
You think you're talking to? Come on. I'm your best friend, Daredevil Dan. The most stunt-flying, death-defying, chocolate-like.
One more thing. Will you be my best man?
You bet your box top. You my man.
Sunshine, over here!
Good kick. Way to go, buddy. Oh, you guys are doing great.
Hey, Sunshine.
You're melon ball superstars. That was so nice of you.
It was?
Of course. The way you saved Dex from that melon ball.
That's what friends are for, right? Dude's lost a step. For real.
Hungry, tough guy?
Hiya, kitten.
How about we get Chef Boyardee to make us a huge Feast Among Us dinner? My treat.
Oh, pizza! Great idea! Hey, I'll take an extra... Gotta fly.
See you later, Danny.
Sunshine.
Or we could play stickball with Mr. Clean.
Well, actually, I scanned, planned plumping, something special tonight.
Let me guess. A romantic hot air balloon ride, perhaps. Oh, no. You just did that. Was it scary up there with those itsy-bitsy hairless hamster henchmen? I would have tussled with them myself.
Really?
Don't believe me? Listen, Sherlock, just because every Ike in town relies on you to protect them doesn't mean that I couldn't kick your butt.
Anytime.
You want some?
Oh, yeah.
It warms my heart the way you love my raisins, tough guy. Why, Mr. Dog Detective, are you sweeping me off my feet?
I'm working on it.
Dex.
All right, your table's ready. We've got caviar, filets mignons, and an outstanding array of fruits and vegetables. Stay away from the Brussels sprouts. And forget about it. For dessert, we got...
Ice cream, my favorite. You want a lick?
Yes. No.
Oh, Jax, this is so great.
Sunshine, you mean the world.
What?
You mean the world to me. Maximilius!
Hey, I like you too. Oh, yous means her.
I just want to take care of you, baby.
I do feel so safe in your arms, and I'm so proud of you, Dex. But I worry when you're on a dangerous case.
I'll be fine. Have to be. To make sure nothing bad ever happens to you.
Always, Dex.
Forever, kitten. Here goes. Sunshine.
Takes cover! Down face, boss! He's gonna crash again!
It looks like Danny's drawing a picture. Of us! That's so cute! But what's he trying to draw on your hand?
What I've been trying to ask you all night.
Oh, no. He's not going to try to...
Gotta loop-de-loop to make the engagement ring?
For crying out loud. You never made the loop-de-loop.
No problem, because I'm going to do the day in...
Fly away. Come on, Danny. You can do it this time.
Sunshine, with
me. Dare the day
Not today. I better go check on Danny just to make sure he's okay.
I'm sure he's fine. Dan always crashes, like yesterday, for example, and the day before. And...
When in doubt, just do the right thing and it'll always turn out.
But I was trying to ask you...
Don't worry. It'll just be a minute. Save my ice cream. I'll be right back, okay?
I don't understand it. Sunshine went to check on you right after the crash.
No, I told you, dog. I didn't crash. I just...
That was hours ago. Where is she?
Come on, man. You know Sunshine? Sweetest Ike in the Marketropolis? She probably ran into a friend and needed a help.
Why didn't I just do it?
Come on. It's getting late. I mean, early. You know our rules. We gotta be out of sight before the market opens. We can't let the people see it.
But I never got to ask her to walk down the aisle with me.
Chill, dog. You can pop the question tomorrow night. Don't worry. It ain't like it's the last time you're ever gonna see Sunshine again.
Sunshine, baby.
May I help you?
You must be Leonard, the manager. I'm your new brand X representative.
I wasn't expecting any new products.
A corporate picture store to test the new brand X detergent. With Alexa.
Brand X, huh? Never heard of it.
Give us 1 week. Your customers won't know how they lived without brand X.
Well, everything is so nice the way it is. We don't have space.
Oh, I'll make space. Wait until you get a whiff of our brand X elixir. It's practically addictive.
That was a perfectly good bag of chips.
Survival of the fittest, Leonard.
Never opened. Never enjoyed.
No one wastes me chips and gets away with it. Brand X will pay.
Sunshine!
Help me, Dex! Please find me!
I'll find you, Sunshine!
Don't leave me.
Sunshine!
Dex!
Sunshine!
Dex.
Where are you?
Hey, pal. You were having a nightmare again, weren't you? Buddy, look, I miss it too. But, dude, it's been 6 months. Sunshine's gone, bro. We gotta accept it.
I can't. I failed her.
Yo, it wasn't your fault. You kept this place running smooth as a smoothie and all of us safe. Just look at all these articles talking about all the millions of cases you solved.
Oh, yeah? What about these? Raisin Riddle a mystery. Leads dry as prunes. Sunshine goodness gone without a trace. Dex Dog Detective hangs up his hat. The only case that ever really mattered, and I couldn't solve it. Now she's gone. Sunshine. My only sunshine.
Okay, so your detective days are over, kaput. But now, brother, you got a club to run. And you can bet the Copa Banana's gonna be buzzing tonight. Everybody's gonna be talking about how Crispy's bag got crunched. Anyway, you want a lift? I got my wings right outside.
Fly with you? I'm sad, but I'm not crazy.
Okay, you cool? See you tonight.
Yeah, thanks, pal.
Whoa!
It's just not the same without you, Sunshine.
Nuts.
I'm good. I'm cool. Nothing to see.
Well, of course I can provide.
provide you with a backstage pass to the Copa Banana. But, my flightless feathery friend, you don't appear to have the correct coupons for such a pricey purchase.
Excuse me, Cheezle Weasel, sir, but I seem to be catching a draft up here.
Let him go, Cheezle.
Dex, what a pleasant surprise. Not so fast, Mr. Detective.
Wait, wait. If perhaps you desire a companion for those lonely bachelor nights, then here's good news. I am the weasel for you.
Newsflash, none available.
How's it scratching, boss?
One more, Maximilius.
Polar Penguin? That name don't ring no bells.
From Polar Penguin Ice Wing! Is it just me? Or is anyone else called?
Put a dress on me and call me Shirley. You softy, you. I love this guy.
If you're ever in frozen foods with a dog hector, you've got a friend. Tonight's the night.
Me and watch the tail.
Oh, I'm so excited. Look at the table. I'm stuck in the mud. It's so disgusting.
Oops.
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry.
Got milk?
Do I look like the Dairy Queen to you? And besides, haven't you had enough?
It sure does a body good.
Get a life. Oh, I'm worried about him.
Crush me bags, Willie. I'll make Brandex pay, I will.
It's hard to lose something you care about, Cap. You better go easy on the potato juice before you get chip-faced.
Yo, Dex, check it out! We got us a hot new delivery, the brand next detergent like Lady X. And she's got a real sweet tooth for chocolate!
I'm the out in wild, the cat meow, the kaboom in pow, and I'm here right now.
Wow!
That's so hello when you feel your heart go like a bass drum, boom, boom, boom. You'll remember the snap for the rest of your life. Smell my sweet perfume. Hip, so hip. From my head to my toes to my fingertips. Hot, so hot. And I know.
Sorry, Charlie.
I'm the out in wow. The cat meow. The kaboom in pow. And I'm here right now.
Of all the produce bars in all the supermarkets in all the world, she had to walk into mine.
Dex Dogtective, I've already heard so much about you.
Aisle gossip.
My favorite kind.
That scent. Something familiar.
My secret ingredient. You like it?
It's amazing.
Yo, baby! Who's your sugar daddy? Hands up.
Hold your anchor! There be something dirty about this detergent.
Now, is that any way to talk to a lady?
You got something to say, candy arse?
Yes, Salt Lick, you can kiss my additives.
We're not leaving till this here wench tells us why her rep stomped me poor bag.
Is it really my fault you have inferior packaging?
Yeah, bro, you ain't exactly new and improved.
Spuds for you.
My friend, let me help you. You are a good man. Suddenly I hurt you. Sorry, I don't know what comes over me. But it's like this. Ah, yes. Oh, I'm so sorry, friend.
Party's over. Time to banana split out of my club.
And what about me? You hanging me out to dry?
I'm not sure what to do with you.
Come on, baby. Dance your man. Melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
What can I say? Chicks dig chocolate.
Chicks dig chocolate! I told you! I knew it!
My sunshine, my only sunshine. You made me happy when skies were gray. You never know how much I loved you.
Some dog detective you turned out to be.
Crying over spilt milk.
Well, what are you doing here?
I've got a hot case for you. I'm looking for a guy about your height. Same great build, same strong jaw. Only difference is this guy isn't living in the past.
I can't help you. Holy chips.
Maybe I can help you get a clean start on a new relationship.
So what happened to Dan? He already eat through to his hollow center?
He said the sugars and salts were gonna finish what they started. The aisles aren't safe tonight for a helpless lady. Like me.
Sorry, I'm not buying this damsel in distress routine. You've been through the wash plenty. I can see it in your eyes.
You're right, Dex. I'm not new. Last year I was recalled. But I'm changed now. New ingredients, repackaged with a fresh scent. I want to forget my past. Just like you do.
I can't forget.
No, but you're wrong, Dex. I can wash away your memories.
Wait! I haven't shown you my secret ingredient.
The secret's inside.
Why did I agree to run the United Supermarket Defense Association? Things were so much smoother when Dex was in charge. Oh, Dex, Dex, thank goodness you're here. The salts and sugars. Oh, it must have been all-out war.
How many Ikes went down?
Everybody we threw out of the friggin' banana. Dan and Lady X is the only ones missing.
And the lady's got an alibi. Dex and I were just talking. I warned him there might be trouble.
We all knows when a product loses its icon, it spurls, it goes bad. So what can we do here?
Nothing. We're the soul of our products. Without us, they're gone. Real fast. These Ikes didn't expire in a rumble. Somebody just wants it to look that way.
Are you saying what I think Shoes is saying?
Rigor mortis has set in. Looks like all these poor Ikes were rubbed out.
Oh, but why? How? Who?
Dan.
Oh, goodness gracious, great
balls. He said he was going to get back at the salt.
Dan would never do anything like this.
We have to find him before the rest of the salts do.
And you better start styling, Harry.
Right. What? Me? I can't. Oh, you have to help me, Dex, before I go bald. Not that bald isn't beautiful.
I don't get involved anymore.
After losing Sunshine, boss, I thought she would never smile again. But Dan, he was there for you.
My split ends! What to do?
Oh, no.
Nothing harder than seeing good food go bad.
Looks like we arrived just in time!
Brand X replacements for every Ike lost last night. Now, how'd that Mr. Clipboard guy know? Something's wrong. Danny's in trouble, I just know it. I let you down, Sunshine. I just can't throw in the paper towel on Dan. He was your best friend, too.
Sugars and the salts!
Not anymore. General X, our esteemed potato chip icon, has just discovered a diabolical plot against cleaning product Ikes.
Security around here is down the drain, oh!
And who is behind this vicious plan?
Who?
Oh, boy!
A specialty Ike. Kung Tofu!
But I, a Kung Tofu, am innocent!
Everything's out of control! What are we going to do?
Well, Brand X is 30 strong now. This is our new home. We want to help. Why not let my Ikes maintain order in the aisles?
Why you? Dexter Detective always mopped up our troubles, Gabish. Let's get him to come back.
He quit. But I will never give up. Because I care what happens to each and every Ike of you.
But it's so dangerous.
Don't cry for me, Charlie Tuna. Trust me, Brand X will make everything better. You have my promise. We will take care of you.
But what about Dex?
Oh, we'll take care of him too.
The lady wants the detective. Perhaps he's been very, very bad.
No problem, if you weren't so desperately deficient with your coupon dispersals.
Oh, I could just kill you. That would be lots of fun. More fun than a spanking.
Wait! The detective will be dropped off at the cleaners post haste. Speaking of clean, might I interest you in a toothbrush? I fear this will not end happily for me. Everybody seems to be searching for the flying squirrel. Mayhaps a reward for the reckless rodent would be in the offing?
If you've got something up that slimy sleeve, spill the beans.
Perhaps I do, and perhaps I don't. I seem to be suffering from a touch of train-induced amnesia.
Tricks are for kids, Cheezle.
Last night, I saw the chocolate furball heading towards the detergent aisle. You know, home of the lovely Lady X.
When?
Right after the screaming started. Those suspicious.
No way. I know Dan. He'd never leave the scene of a crime. Not even for a hot dish like Lady X.
But this dish is extra spicy.
Just doesn't add up.
Wait. May I suggest a calculator? Lucky for you, I just happen to have procured a boatload of fine... Lupine. an old friend. Note to self. Need a new friend.
I still got it. And I thought the raisins were humiliating.
Dex? Sorry I'm not dressed. I wasn't expecting company.
I'd say things are going exactly how you expected. I'm not that dirty.
Oh, but being filthy can be loads of fun. Don't you think so, Dex?
There are some stains you can never wash out.
Let's try. I want to scrub your bubbles, Dex.
I want to know how you rubbed out all those Ikes last night.
Me? But I was with you. Remember?
Yeah. Trying to get me on the case before there even was one.
Who put her hand? Aim for the hair!
Naughty dog. I've really been on your mind, haven't I?
You've orchestrated this dance from the start. I think you hijacked Dan and you've got him squirreled away somewhere. My friend better be alive, or you're gonna check out of this store the hard way.
You crushed him, he's fine. For now. But he won't be unless you back Brand X.
So that's your game.
We could run this store, Dex. An aisle all to ourselves, packed tight, no markdowns for us. I could be your sunshine.
There will never be another sunshine. Now I'm taking you in.
Not before I solve your case for you. Down, boy! What a shame. We could have been like macaroni and cheese, peanut butter and jelly, scotch and tape.
Dex, wake up! Come on, Dex, wake up!
Dan?
Dex, my man! I knew you'd sniff me out!
Oh. You okay, pal? Is your chocolate chip?
It was brutal! She has these giant flying mother XL bites that slaughtered every Ike in sight! But they didn't rub me out because Lady X digs my fine flavor and also sweet bod.
Or maybe she used you as bait to get to me.
Oh, like you're the only Ike who can rescue me, figure out her game, and shut it down. Oh, yeah, you are.
Too late. Not even the great Dex Dog Tempted can save you now.
Dex, is it just me, or is it hot in here?
After they've enjoyed the extra hot dry cycle, dump their bodies in the toothpaste aisle.
The frame toothpaste, no?
Everyone knows toothpastes hate sugars.
We're done soft soaping. Frame everybody. From spray starch to sliced salami, from calories to carbs. Then Brand X will step in and replace them all.
It'll be a cakewalk.
We're taking over, so get out there and show them who's running this store.
But I, Kung To Fu, am innocent.
What's that got to do with it? I don't get it. I don't understand. I mean, we simply don't care.
I am hot! I'm hot, hot, hot! Go to fry!
Stay calm. We just gotta find a way to get out. Just breathe and focus. The answer will come.
What? The answer will come! I'm melting and you're getting all martial arts zen! You can put a...
Socks! That's it! Socks!
always escape from the dryer. Follow that sock.
Ouch!
Okay, pal. You're safe now.
Yo, wait, whoa, time out. Where are you going?
Look, Dan, I just came to find you, but that's it.
Don't want to get involved no more. Gotta check, but you might want to take a look at this first.
They're building an entire army of robotic exobites. What's that oily liquid?
Yo, I seen it! It's the same stuff they shot at the Crispy and the other Ikes when they rubbed them out!
They must be planning to finish what they started last night. Brand X is gonna take over the entire store.
Come on, let's get him! I'm ready to roll. You with me? Let's hit this! I ain't afraid.
Well, I am.
You are? Really? Why?
You don't understand. I don't know if I can cut the mustard anymore.
Yo, Dex! You gotta believe in yourself. If Sunshine were here, she would.
You know, I do have an idea.
Now that's more like it. Dex Dogtective is back in the house.
But it's really, really, really dangerous.
Hold up. How come you said really three times? I never heard you say that. I've heard really dangerous and really, really, but this is three times.
Come on, pal. Let's snap, crackle, and pop out of here.
Attention all icons. Curfew is now in effect. Only Brand X officials are permitted in the aisles. All violators will be punished. I do so hope there are violators. I love a good violation. I love anything to do with violations.
What is going on?
We need you to analyze this. I borrowed it from Lady X. I think it's the secret ingredient in the Brand X elixir.
Brand X! Oh! Brand X! Oh, why me? Why Brand X? Why? No, come on. Why not, let's see, Dr. Pepper, Dr. Scholes, Dr. Feel Good! Anybody
doc,
but
doc,
me!
Doc, snap out of it. You're the only one with a nose for the job.
Ew!
Oh, this is just great.
Okay. I'll give it a whiff. It can't be done. Oh, why me?
What's going on?
We have reports that you're plotting against sugars.
Me? I don't even have fluoride. I'm just a whitener.
Well, you know, I myself appreciate a good darkener.
That's not right. That's odd. That's definitely odd. My olfactometer can't fully identify the main ingredient. Oh, no. This I can tell you. The Brand X elixir is toxic to humans and... What toxic? Oh, and highly addictive. Whoa, addictive!
Addictive? Okay, so that explains why customers are buying up Brand X products like crazy.
How can we regular icons compete against this irresistible elixir?
We can't. Won't be long and the whole store will be X.
The rest of us discontinued. Oh, there's so many noses left to blow.
I'm
too young to be discontinued.
I never even got a chance to play lick the icing with sweet cakes.
If we could just get this info to our market's corporate headquarters, they'd have to recall Brand X.
How could you possibly reach them? You couldn't. You could...
Email. From Mr. Leonard's computer.
But it's in the expiration station. And at the other end of the store, now you'd never make it there before the supermarket opens. You couldn't. You could try. But you can't reach him. Do you understand what I'm saying? Impossible!
Then we cross during the day.
Daytime? No one has ever done that. Are you crazy? What about all those humans out there? The ones with the big feet? They're never supposed to squash, see us during the daytime. We'll be killed!
But not that I can't handle that, because I can, because I'm a natural ninja.
We won't survive another night against Brand X. It's our only shot.
It's daytime! Almost daytime! Oh, isn't
that? We must have lost hundreds of Ikes last night. Come on, pal. Let's get going before we lose any more.
Wow, the jello! Are we supposed to cross over 10 aisles of that?
If the next thing you hear is clean up on aisle 1, you know we blew it.
The next thing you're going to hear to be the sound of me eating you for the lunch.
The next thing you're going to hear the sound of me eating you for lunch.
Look, you overstocked, overstuffed lunch lizard. My friend Dex, he'll make you stutter with your butter. You won't survive his chimes.
Are you crazy? She's huge. Let's strawberry jam out of here.
No, Larry, I am not buying that for you.
Miss me?
Wait, stop. We could, you know, maybe try to date a bit? A movie? A lunch?
I kill you.
Dex, batter up, boo.
Where you going, my chipmunk?
I love you. There, the day in.
Mayday, mayday.
Homer, you need to warn the other Ikes. Brand X is behind the rubouts. Bring as many Ikes as you can to the banana tonight. And thanks, Polar.
That's what friends are for.
The store is still closed.
We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Trust me. I mean, I'm no math major, anything. But then we're gonna hit the door.
We'll be fine.
No way. We're gonna hit.
We'll make it.
I'm here. My arms. My arms. I feel. Oh, see. I told you we'd make it. You didn't want to listen to me, right? We're the bug bomb, bro. We. I should have tried the chip slap crispy.
You can't blame yourself, Dan. It's the
Exobite!
Don't shoot! What are you, crazy? You hit someone up here. You think it's duck season? Do I look like a mallard? Hold on. Hold the line. Is that the enticing scent of rich, creamy chocolate? Are you chocolate? Are you made of chocolate? Really? That is so sweet. Hi. Oh! Vlad Chocul, chocolate vampire, used to have cards. Do you work out? I use the Thighmaster.
You're looking pretty good for biting it.
Excuse me, but they poisoned me like the other Ikes, okay? It's not my fault. Again with this, what can I tell you? I am the undead, all right? The undead. You know, you're not dead, but you're not exactly living either. It's sort of like being in summer school. Oh, come on, that's funny. Now that's funny. Let's not lose our senses of humor.
Mandatory security rally tonight. All Ikons must attend or face the penalty of elimination.
How can I help? Upload? Download? Scan?
Blue, we're gonna get corporate to recall Brand X. Can you bring up a form?
Wait, don't tell me. Bittersweet. Do you go out much, by the way? Because I like to dance a little myself. I dance a bit.
This instant glue will seal that tomb. Lovely word. Tomb.
Loony glue. They're locking us in.
What? In here? With him? Hey, back off!
I'll work with Blue. You fly around and check for loose vent grates.
Have you flipped your flapjacks?
They would have glasses they don't need.
Will you fly straight?
Ow!
Ow! Ow!
Oh, golly, that hurt.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Ooh.
Good. Good plan. Maybe we'll just dent our way out of here.
Ow! Maybe my eyes aren't that good, but if you would just let me lead... Well, the phrase isn't blind as an eagle, is it? No, it's blind as a bat. What do you think I am? And with you on my back yet? Not that I mind that.
Scanning forms. Only two recalls on file.
Priscilla Pusley's genetically gigantic prunes.
What kind of fool needs a bigger prune?
We coming up to something?
Nobody. Priscilla had the worst sales in store history.
Okay, I guess I'll be the bad guy once again. And say what everyone's thinking.
She's also hideous. No, I mean, come on, she's very unattractive. Because she's a prune. What do we expect from her? Why are we shy about these things? Be what you are, that's what I say. In her case, it's horrible.
And here is the other recall.
Sunshine recalled? Who ordered it?
No name, address only. Same location as Priscilla Pusley's recall.
That's impossible. Sunshine and Priscilla had different manufacturers. Blue, run a search on that address against all the manufacturers on file. Brand X ordered both the recalls.
Dex, I just don't get it.
Brand X took my sunshine away.
Easy, easy, bro. I know how you feel.
No, no one can. Not even you.
Okay, but look, you gotta stay focused, or Brand X gonna take everything else you love, too.
Not while I'm still breathing. Blue, we have to send the form to recall all of Brand X's products.
Pull the plug on these traitors. Bye, Ix.
Sending now.
What happened? Do you all see it get darker, too? Oh, good. For a second, I thought I was having this. What a mood lighting, though. You devil dog. Look at you.
Dex? Brand X must have killed the power.
But the email went through, right?
Maybe. But now we can't count on headquarters coming to save us.
But you said we ain't gonna survive the night unless headquarters gets rid of Brand X. I don't understand. I don't get it. So what do we do now?
Fight. Come on, let's get up to that vent and over to the Copa Banana. The oven timer's ticking.
There are only two kinds of product icons. Desirable, like me, and undesirable. We must send all the undesirables where they belong. The expiration station.
Better hope Polar brings a banana boatload of Ikes to the Copa tonight.
Look around. Do you see an Ike with an inferior product? Turn in the undesirables. Join Brand X for a better way of life.
Kiwi Corral did it.
I didn't do any. Jeepers! There must be some mistake. Hey, wait, where are you taking me?
From this day forward, you must prove you are desirable. Soon we will become the model of excellence. Until the entire world is just like us. One store, one X.
One store, one X.
We wish to join La Resistance.
Well, that's swell. But if the boss don't get here soon, we can all...
Dex Dogtective has been discontinued. And unless you care to suffer a long, cruel expiration, you will sing your allegiance to Brand X. Brand X, Brand X, it's simple and plain. Brand X, Brand X, it's different but all the same. Brand X, Brand X,
it's simple and plain. Brand X, Brand X, it's different.
We want to hear you sing with feeling.
I am not the Brand X icon. Je suis François Fromage.
I shoot a stick at you, you big weenie-like loser.
Don't get smart, cheeseball, or I'll shred you alive.
Somebody to be helping me? The cavalry? The rescue? No?
Play it.
What, boss?
I said, play it. Go tell the lady this is still my club, and you and your lousy jingle aren't welcome.
We will return to pulverize you all. Pulverizing! I love pulverizing.
Cafe, I knew they couldn't discontinue you.
Not without a fight.
We have the resistance cornered. We will take no prisoners.
We've all lost someone. A friend, a neighbor, someone we love. But we can't fight for the way things were. Only for the way things should be. Together, we can stop this tyrant. Now, who's with us?
I'm with you guys, but could somebody please turn up the heat?
We're with you all the way, boss.
All right, then. Let me show you what I've got in mind.
We will exterminate them all! 1-12-1-X-O, Dan, no death!
So, we'll need all the aluminum foil in the store. And that, my friends, is one-stop shopping.
Le Brandex comes! Le Brandex comes!
This is it. We stop Brandex here tonight. Or it's this store. Then another, till they spread like mold around the world. We have to defend ourselves and people everywhere. Remember our oath to protect and serve
ourselves!
I have the dirty dog. Cookie aisle, go!
Come and get me, baby.
Attack and annihilate! Yes, he's on the roof! Get him!
Here goes. Wait! Marshmallows! What? It's hot chocolate.
Yeah.
not afraid. Well, maybe a little.
To be attacking now!
Cream them!
Detective, for soon I'll have you sitting up and begging for mercy.
Exobites, fly!
We'll see who rolls over.
Okay, everyone ready! Then let's gum up her works!
They're nothing but overgrown mosquitoes with the gigantic deadly stingers, and there's a ton of them, and they want to kill me.
Ah!
McChocolate.
Pudding and strudel is what I think about, Dart and myself.
Fry their eggs!
Maximilius, phase two, go!
Maybe I shouldn't order eating that last donut. Food goes right to my butt.
It's okay, Maximilius. Being able to do fun things like eating donuts is what we are fighting for. But you might want to keep it under like 40 at a time.
But who's are we gonna find to slithers and filthy slime through the sewers, go into enemy territory and cut the power lines to start a lightning storm?
Ah, slither and slime? It would appear you are in need of a professional.
How do we know you're not with Brand X?
According to the lady, I'm the poster boy for undesirable icons.
You know, boss, if you don't mind the suggestion, we could fight fire with fire here.
Welcome to the war, Weasel.
It is a far, far better thing I do than I have ever done before.
Well, you gotta admit, that's not saying much.
Oh! Note to self. New friends not working out.
We will stand for what is right. Never back down from the fight. Glory leads the way.
Lied to you? That's not true. I did no more than you let me do. You handed me this store on a party platter.
Frog's legs for dinner. He knows their plan, but refuses to talk.
No, they don't.
I'll take that.
Then he won't talk to anyone. Ever again.
Knife coming, close.
Enough!
I don't like her. She's very mean.
Careful, Harry. You value what little hair you have left.
What's the point of luxurious locks if you can't look yourself in the mirror? Oh, my goodness!
Let him go. He'll be exterminated like the rest of them.
I can help.
No!
Another pathetic Ike bites the dust.
No one puts Polar in the freezer. I'm marking you down, Shrimp Toast.
Wait! It wasn't my fault. I was just following orders. I don't even like her. Lady X promised she would make me tall and thin.
Then you finally got your wish. I'm gonna pop your corn, lady.
Roll over, Doctective. You're mine.
Long live la resistance.
Adios, my brave cheese puff Ike.
Hang in there, Polar.
If you're ever in that big freezer in the sky, you got a friend, Bex. Oh.
Use the whole box. Polar would have liked it that way.
Dex, I ran tests on the poison liquid, the exobites stinging our...
Doc, so what is it?
It's a deservative. Okay, imagine the chemical opposite of a preservative, huh? Yeah, one dose causes a victim to spoil in his own unique way. A cookie crumbles, ice cream gets freezer burn. Oh, chip crackers crack, aluminum is foiled. Don't you see? Snot happens. This is a big booger we're bouncing into.
I get the picture. We need an antidote. Fast.
Damn it, Dex! I'm a nose doctor, not a miracle worker.
Go!
What is with this guy? He's always asking me to do the impossible things. I can't do the impossible things. If I could do them, they wouldn't be possibly impossible.
I'm fine. Nobody saw that.
All the lightning rods are in place. I guarantee it. Well, pretty guaranteed. I mean, it's almost guaranteed. I can't guarantee it. Well, because my eyes aren't that good. I don't see that well. But my heart's in the right place, if I had one.
Now phase two is up to Cheezel the Weasel.
That idiot? I mean, fantastic. I'll go check again.
Easy, Dan, easy.
Hey, phase two ain't gonna work. Not with all those exobites swarming. There's just too many of them.
They're refueling their poison inside the Brand X building. Can you fly me over Lady X's aisle?
Oh, yeah, sure. No problem. Except I don't have a death wish.
If I can cut off their poison supply, maybe we can turn this thing around.
Dick, suppose you make it in. There's no way you'll get out. It's suicide.
Like Sunshine always used to say, when in doubt, just do the right thing and you can't go wrong.
Yeah, man, but I don't want to lose you too.
Hey, pal, you're the one who convinced me to get back in the game. You never stopped believing in me, even when I stopped believing in myself.
That's because you're the best. But if you go in there, you ain't coming out.
Don't do it, Dex. You should be here with us.
I should have been with you the whole time. But after Sunshine, I just gave up. I let you all down. I know now that my problems are just a hill of coffee beans compared to our store, our world, our family. If I don't make it back, I'm counting on you to take my place, pal.
Me? No, I can't.
You can do it, Dan. I believe in you.
This place won't be the same without you. I won't be.
The secret's inside, old buddy. You'll be just fine. So, am I flying or am I walking?
All right. Let's win this sucker!
Thank you.
like my loyal beloved.
You got loyal beloved? I want your loyal beloved.
Allow me to introduce you. Note to self, Cheezle T-Weasel rocks.
Okay, hey Dex, don't worry bro, I'm gonna get you closer.
Once more into the bleach, my friend, once more.
Dex? Dex!
The other day, Dex. The other day.
Dex's plan is working, but I still do not know how.
Like a meatball, this guy. Cheezle started an electrical lightning storm. We pull lightning rods on all our buildings to keep them safe. Brand X don't have lightning rods, so it gets destroyed. A true spark of genius. The boss is a regular Benjamin Franklin.
Yeah, and who's Benjamin Franklin?
Benjamin Franklin with the key and the kite, the lightning, the...
What aisle is he in?
Nah, forget about it.
Blondie gets it.
Watch out! On your knees, dog. I always knew you were damaged goods.
I'm not the one who's gonna be puppy whipped, you cold-farted itch.
Exterminate them both. Her first. Make him watch his sunshine fade away.
With great pleasure.
Okay then. I'll just leave you to it.
I thought that only worked in movies.
Well, this isn't very much fun, is it? I think I just wet myself. It feels rather nice.
Oh, Dex, I knew you'd find me.
I'm sorry. I thought you were...
I'm here. We're together.
My world is whole again, kitten.
I never stopped believing in you, Dex.
And I always kept you close to my heart.
My big tough guy.
What have they done to you?
Brand X took my essence.
Of course. The perfume smell. That's why it was familiar. The secret ingredient in their elixir. The evil X turned your sweetness, your goodness, into something vile. The whole thing could go any minute.
As long as I'm with you, nothing else matters.
Only one way he can make it in time.
Not the...
Yes, kitten. The loop-de-loop. He's never pulled it off.
Come on, Dad. You're the man. You gotta be. For them.
You can do it, pal. Just believe it. Believe in yourself. Come on. That's it, Dan. The loop-de-loop.
He'll get it this time. I know he will.
Oh! Daddy! shining again, baby!
Woo! Look at you! Bring me anything, give you a hug! Oh, it's so good to see you!
I just knew you'd do it, Danny.
Me too, pal. Me too.
Dex, something's wrong. What's happening?
I understand. Somebody ordered a recall.
Dan, go find Lady X. I've got a bone to pick with this guy.
No, Dex! You can't! Not a human! You'll be crushed!
I'll be fine. Have to be to make sure nothing bad ever happens to you. Maximilius! Lola! Let's bring him down.
You got it, boss.
Mi comprendo big time, jefe!
Hey, whack job! It's checkout time!
You pompous pipsqueak! I'll stomp you into oblivion!
I was hoping you'd say that.
I'll crush your little friends into icons, too!
How can this be happening?
Don't you recognize me, Dogtective? Sunshine's old neighbor?
Priscilla? From Priscilla Pusley's Genetically Giant Prunes? But you were recalled. And Bud Ugly.
Quick trip to Brazil for a little plastic surgery. And then back for my revenge.
So you built yourself a human robot and recalled Sunshine, then you stole her essence to make your elixir for Brand X. Why?
All anyone ever wanted was that sweet sunshine goodness. 2 months I sat on the shelf next to Little Miss Perfect. No one bought my beautifully genetically giant prunes.
But how did you get in and out of the store? You're an Ike.
Humans. When you look like this, you can get them to do anything. Size only counts for men.
Clever plan, puss. But Brand X is being recalled.
You'll never get me. I still have my elixir. I'll be back. But enough about me. Let's kill you!
Yo, dog! Put your guard up! Sugar smack upside a prune head! Put your arms...
Forget about it. Boss will never, ever hit a dame.
Tell me something. Are those melons real?
He should put in Papa one. That ain't his M.O. Forget about it. He won't hit her. Not now, not never.
But I will. The bimbo's mine. Get ready, lady, because I'm going to kick you where the sun don't shine. Bring it on. Let's go. You're not so tough now.
Sunshine Chip slapped her back the ugly.
Gross.
It doesn't have to end like this. All I ever really wanted was you. Well, you and world domination.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a spam.
Oh, the indignity of it all.
Dan, wrap her up and take her to the expiration station for recall with the rest of Brand X.
I heard that was a resistance. Call me fashionably late.
You may be mostly fluff, Harry, but the rest of you is pretty strong stuff.
Oh, I'm off. Quick calm down and a shot of Toodly Pip.
Nice work, everybody.
Dex, Dex, Dex! I found an antidote to the deservative. It should bring all the Ikes back to life. Oh, joy. Let's give it a whiff, huh?
I knew you'd save me, friend! My, but it's still killy.
Oh, Dex, I'm so proud of you. You saved us all.
We saved each other because the secret is inside. Inside all of us.
All right. See, things really turned out perfect. The good old days are back.
With one change, I hope. Sunshine, Will you marry me?
Oh, yes, Dex.
Anytime that things go wrong, we can work it out. We've been waiting.
Now that we're married, I want to see what's under that hat.
I love you, kitten.
We see things so much clearer.
I'm so glad now that we're here on the bright side.
For a minute there, I almost felt a tear, but must have been that red onion.
This is also beautiful. Why are you afraid to express your emotions?
Just take a look around you.
You're gonna see
lots of love and smiling faces. On the bright side, everything's right side. The secret is inside.
Did you really cut the cheese on that, Lieutenant Dex?
Marie, but that was just a monster. I was ready to cut loose a Limburger.
You got flow. You got style.
Qué bueno, hombre.
Like a dream. Now that we are one.
I can dance a little, cut a rug. I'm very light on my feet. Might surprise you.
Then I'll do that thing with the buildings. In other words, it was all me, basically. Hey, give me some sugar, sugars.
It was a day like any other, from waking in the morning till the stars were in the sky, when all at once magic happened. Oh, it took me by surprise. Now my heart is beating like a circus drum, and this whole world feels better than it was.
amazing how a feeling takes you over. In a moment of forever, our lives will turn around. But we're so happy together, never gonna let each other down. Now I look back and think about how far we've come, how this whole world feels better than it ever was. I can't believe this has happened to me. I'm in love, you made me a believer. It's so much more than we dreamed it would be.
Starts jumping when we all